Paper Crown. The song Paper Crown was inspired by the book of Ecclesiastes written by King Solomon. King Solomon was the wisest, richest king in the world at his time. And he searched for pleasure through riches, fame, wild women. And he came to realize that everything is vanity. You know, all the fame that we gather in this world, all the riches that we gather in this world, we can't take them with us. And it's a song about realizing that you can be a king for a day, but one day you will die and everyone will die. So it's really a look at our own mortality. Says the king with the paper crown. I searched all my life and found.